very, very long time. So I'm hoping this video is going to be on for... I'm sorry for like not uploading as much, because I haven't uploaded in a few months. I will try upload more, because it's now the 6 weeks slash summer holidays. So I have a full 6 weeks to do some streaming. And yeah, I'm just going to try and get as much content out as I can. So let's jump into a game of God of Crovy. Alright guys, let's get into it. So, this is God of Crovy, if you don't know. Probably still.
Some twisted echo of what it should have been. I believe we will restore order to this chaos.
Personally, better than Zetsubou on our stream, mate.
I am grateful for any
really, really good map. Easy
journey
to get around, I think, because I've only played it about 4 or 5 times. I've got the hang of it already. I know how to do all the pack a punch, everything. I'm not trying to bagger anything, but just know what I do. Probably should have shot him more.
Warrior without bullets. He's like farmer without fields. Is the final piece of a larger puzzle.
Oh, yeah. Well, power, I will keep that. Wait, that gun there is an amazing pack a punch.
Our efforts will prove futile.
And if I ever want to keep me gobble gums, like, I'm gonna pause me game, quit the application real quick, called dying. Then I think that will give me keep my level. So here it is, Dragon's Lair. See how good it is? It's amazing. Me combos a bit worse.
With our supplies replenished, let's continue.
All right.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
Shadows are gathering. A storm is rising. Events long foretold will soon come to pass. But I feel at peace, as though some burden has been lifted. I will find a new path. Richthofen, for all his sins. He was the one who showed me just how blind I have been. I thank him for that.
That noise is really scaring me. So I hope all of you stay tuned, because obviously I'm going to be uploading a lot in these following 6 weeks.
Perhaps you'll come to help me, friend, eh?
That would be good.
For years I have had only one friend, eh? Say hello to Vodka.
I'm not going to bother getting the music Easter egg things.
Appears to have consumed this dimension's.
I need to go and look for this part.
I endured the torture on the island.
Speaking of which,
I will endure and prevail here too.
Turn the game volume down a little bit. Hopefully that's fine for you guys. Alright, let's go up here. See if the box is up here. Is the box here? Yes, it is. Happy about that. Can't get them points because broken. Right. Jesus, never knew the game was done.
I feel a power coursing through my veins.
It's okay, I guess. Could do with a higher sensitivity, but oh well. Bricky up there. Flames, we'll scatter like leaves in wind. Just gonna use me Bricky for safety purposes. Whoa. I wish I had career power. Going to be holding for the box until it disappears.
Come on. May your flesh fall from your bones. May your bones crumble to ashes.
Dingo. I would get it, but.
First,
he's raw. Really?
Then he's frail.
You've just been here. Oh, Gorgon again. Seriously? Turn the power on yet. I know I just said that, but
double points. Wealth is inevitably required for a secure.
Jesus Christ, how many times?
I will endeavor to give him the support he will need.
Yes, please. I don't think the textures are gonna load it. Textures? Is that what? Where? What? Not there. I was thinking like the textures weren't loading in, so.
Another voice. Female. German.
The amount of times that dragon was there. I'm just gonna be doing some training around here. I haven't trained in a while. See what I mean? Every time I'm there. It's every single time. Also, everybody's been like saying what's that plant pot for? And for some reason in public matches you can't pick it up. But you can only pick it up in private matches in solo games. So I can't believe I just said that. Right, there, I picked the flowers up, but it doesn't indicate, like, anything that it does.
Deploying module.
Where? Oh, yes. That's it.
Your resurrection has been reversed.
Sounds like a Tempest out of multiplayer.
You choose a battle, you will not win.
That's it.
For this moment, the sun shines upon us.
Yeah, that's one. Just no, just go away, please. I'm really sick of this. Apparently this is for like statues and stuff. I don't know. Alright, I don't have another one. Alright, I just remembered I don't even have to. I could have used within plain sight, but
it barely crunches
these
my
two
thirst,
perks will do me will invigorate my until soul. I get any better ones. What? Don't tell me that dragons are. Wait.
I will never succumb.
No, I knew it. I can hear him.
I fear the stench may taint my lungs for eternity.
Oh Jesus, this is when I die. Definitely. Terrified in my life. I don't know why I'm terrified, but
detecting Valkyrie drones in
area. Oh Jesus, I hate
these. With what purpose do you seek us out, strange?
Whoa, when did you find me? It's an orange one, unquenchable. Yep, I knew it. Well, that's nice to know. Just gonna hit the box, see if I get a rare one or something.
Once more,
see if I get a rare one or something. What do I bomb? Oh Jesus Christ, get away from me.
Show you sorry my skin. Burn eternal, unholy creatures.
Okay.
A familiar power.
I don't really want it. What I kinda do, but what's this? Oh, speed caller.
This is literally liquid courage.
Yes, XM53. What? I'm so dumb. I'm actually so dumb. Oh my god. Not very happy about that. I'm was gonna go on my phone and check up on the stream just to see if everything's working well. My videos. Is it saying it's live? It doesn't look like it. They're the videos I've watched. It's not coming up with the live stream. It's a little bit. Bit queer, isn't it? Jesus Christ. My first live stream was Mortal Kombat X. And half the stream was just a blank screen.
Sorry guys, I'm really tired.
Just gonna sit in this lobby for about 5 minutes because I need to do something on my phone because I can't find the stream. I hope everybody's having a wonderful day. I should make it into a giant stream as well. I don't know why I love the giant, it's just. It's natural, don't blame. Oh, I forgot to do the quitting glitch, but oh well, it's only one more power gun. These unquenchables I get like really annoyed about. But I have like nothing else to put on because this isn't helpful at all. None of these are really helpful that I can put on. I can't really decide. What's this? Auto activates when a teddy bear appears in the magic box. Magic box. Respins automatically, magic box will not move for several uses. Well, that could be useful, but the ones that I really want is shopping free, crate power, and obviously cashback and killing time. Everybody wants on the house and perkaholic, obviously, because who doesn't want free perks? I don't know. We'll have one more go at it, then see what happens from there. I'll save up 3 liquid diviniums, then I'll open them. I'll open it how many I get at the end of this. Oh, sorry guys, I never even knew that we were. Jesus, I forgot. Sorry about that. Oh no, what am I doing? Yeah, I can't go on online sessions because. Yeah, connection issues. Skip it. There we go. Because I've already watched it. Right. I don't know why I did that. I'm gonna go same strategy as last time. Better find a way to reach Nikolai 1.0. He's the last one. I should also track down Richtofen. That's nice.
Find out exactly what he wanted with the blood. Find out exactly why we were zipping around the place.
Well, there's Nikolai.
Some cash.
Where the hell?
We may have pulverized Group 935, but their legacy of dark shit sure seems to have left its fucked up mark on this neighborhood.
Tried it. I'm trying to get another wall power, but I'm not going to get.
Does it work better if I chew
see,
faster?
See what I mean? I ask for what I want and I get it. I might buy the RKO5s just to take
low
the piss.
Ammo. Never a good thing.
I really wanted to see what that does.
That was a biggie.
Hello! I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
Okay, back to business. Secure the other Nikolai. Even with all his ranting, I sure hope he's in a good mood.
No, it's cold. Go straight through. I'm not even gonna bother. Straight down here. Then do some combat. And Dice and Rock Easter egg thing. Me and Saint Jeff are planning a 6-hour stream of all of the zombie maps except for I think it's except for Shadows of Evil, because that's like a map that he actually hates. I don't think he hates it, I just think that he's not really keen on it. So, all the other maps except for Shadows of Evil, so be looking forward to that. And that is for when he gets 100 subscribers. I don't even know what he's on right now, but I will check right now. Give me a few minutes, guys. Just hold on. Alright guys, this was give me a sec. Sorry about that, guys. I just keep on getting distracted. I'm just gonna buy this. Oh shit! I forgot you had wall power. Oh. He's completely lost his marbles. Saves me 5,000 points. I'm playing with one under you. Sorry about this, guys. I'm just dealing with problems on text. I don't really mind holding up here. Also, I'm going to be doing the music Easter egg, like just a small video on that. It probably is not even a video, it'll be like a live stream. But like, live streams are the only videos I can do, so sorry about that. Basically, what that? Where the zombies at? I like the old zombies days when they started running on like round 11 or something instead of round 3. It'd be so much easier. I'm probably just going to do another stream after this, but I don't know what game. This.
No ammo.
Oh wow. Really? Oh my god.
I let my monkey do this fast.
Second time round and I've got pretty good luck. I think this might do me, guys. Let's go. Getting hyped now. Got Pack-a-Punch, Vesper, I think. Yeah, Vesper. Already got a Rego Mark 3. Well, it's not called the Rego Mark 3, but it's called the GKZ45 MK3. I wish it would just call it a fucking a rare balloony. Rare balloony gun. This is a dragon. That one there. If you don't know what these little cord cylinder things do in the bottom left there, they are basically, I don't know, like things that you just put in there, in like these little terminal things. Spawns a graph module. It's like a big, I don't know, big cylinder looking thing. You kill all the zombies around it, get a part, get all the parts, go and put it in the basement, go pack a punch. Go and ride the dragon. It's as simple as that. You just have to... just have to be patient. Not like me. Should be done after a few more. Yeah, right there. Oh no. See me smiling? Happens whenever I get a mini gun. Okay, that's one done. Speak all this about. Oh, supply depot, that's in there. Perfect. Open that. I'm gonna hit this one to fizz. I really hope we get like a jug. Maybe. That looks like Widow's Wine to me. Yep, I knew it. I'm not really into Widow's Wine, but still helps. Not bad. Just gonna go and get a speed crawler. Jump down here. Just do a bit of a train down here. See what I mean? It just covers up your screen. It's absolutely horrible. Take your time to shine, freak face. I'm gonna hit another Wonder Fizz after this. Or is after this round, maybe, I don't know. Stupid enough to think what? This would go your way, freak back. I may as well just hit the graph module. Graph module deployed. Graph module. Wait, what? Oh wow, it's nah.
What made you think hitting me was a good idea?
What? Jesus Christ. All the way at the start, eh? That's another one. Right. Jesus Christ. I need enough for this. I'm probably just gonna die in here.
Not sure I'm in the mood for a treasure hunt.
No, I'm not fussed. I'll go back for it. What? Oh, really? I hate them things. It's scary. I actually really hate them. And there's the last one for the tank factory. That is perfecto. on the perks. Head to the tank factory. Just give me a sec. Sorry about this, guys. Just conversations. Just give me a minute. Right. Head this way. Oh, yes. Oh, I hate that noise. It's absolutely horrifying. Wait. What? Oh, I was going to say. Let me see where it lands. Oh, wow. All the way over there. Great fan. I think it's just in the center here. Wait, what? Oh.
Module is taking damage.
Let's go and put it in the basement, and then we are sorted. Oh, I don't know why I went this way. I guess it takes you the same way anyway. You have to put the three cylinder things in there.
Yeah.
I thought it wasn't placed in there. I'm trying to suggest if I want to buy another weapon. I'm gonna head up and get one.
Let's have some fun! Admire the goods, boys, but don't touch!
I'll have one more, go after this.
Any flesh sores got beef with me are gonna get ground up.
Yeah,
you know what,
Box?
You done good this time.
One more. Let's go. Go on, FAMAS. Damn it. No, here we go.
Looking for a fight, you robo-tackle bastards!
reason to conserve ammo now.
Right, I'm just gonna camp here, guys. Just so... Sure. Just give me a sec. Fuck it, I am anyway. Oh well. Doesn't matter then. Gonna go short bursts to the head. Oh yeah, I've got speed collar as well, so that'll help.
Stay behind the don't fuck with me line.
Doesn't last that long. Long, long time.
It's cold here in Russia. Maybe I could warm my hands by their burning corpses.
Give me a sec. I'm sorry that I keep on pausing, guys. I'm just dealing with problems or texts and everything like that. These aren't overpowered at all, don't worry.
I'm seeing red, and I like it! .115 is packing more and more heat all the time. Different with this ray gun, pus buckets?
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. Sounds ominous, doesn't it? Good, because it fucking is.
Oh, well, thanks for that speech, man. I'm not really keen on this VRM. And that's when Speed Caller comes in handy. I don't think I'll be pack punching this. Definitely not. Going to turn up me music a little bit, not a lot, but keep voice about that. No. That's pretty good. Only gonna pack a bunch of these.
When everything's messed up, good weapons all you got to fall back on. I feel kind of sorry for this guy. Maybe we should try and break the news to him gently.
Oh, nice.
That SMG stood for smell my gun. If they laughed, I punched him for being stupid. A warning to the rest of you. Stay back. Just feels so right.
I wonder why. Oh, yep, there's me. Thank you. Got the two best things in the game.
The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken. Something that you clowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Guess what? You're gonna fix it. Look. Just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things, and I'll help wherever I can.
Looking for a fight, Flusher!
Science, but I can field test this baby all day.
Hello, the person who's watching this stream. Thank Jesus. Been streaming for an hour and 5 minutes. That's nice. Hopefully that person stays.
Hope I don't have to use this to keep Nikolai in check.
Textures aren't loading in at all. That's a pretty cool combo though. Doesn't look like that person's staying. Make sure you like, comment, share, and obviously subscribe. It'll mean a lot to me. And probably just gonna end the game when.
There's a distinctive odor. Did I say
well,
distinctive?
Game will obviously end.
Repulsive.
When I die, so. We're hopefully gonna keep going for a little bit longer. There's an Origins Easter egg kind of thing. Wink, wink. Oh god. Dragon's there once again. I'm happy with the weapons I've got. Male Storm of Erebus. I don't know. And the Grim Reaper. I'm used to saying the Reaper. Because of World at War. Right, just give me a sec. I need a reply. Wait. Right, give me a sec. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. I'm sorry, guys, I just get distracted like way too easy. Sure, that sounded like Zetsubou and Shame in there, but alright. I'm glad that this map with the sorry if I keep getting distracted, guys. No, won't be going down that. I think I'll be staying here. Some arms and legs. Somebody please tell me why that is green, like the light that comes around with the knife. Like I'm really really confused on it. Oh, new zombie. Feck off. You too, feck off. Jammy. Oh, there's a barrier. What Easter egg?
Vine. Valkyrie Torrents detected.
Oh. Fuck's sake.
Amen to that. nuts and bones.
Yeah, like, it's green. I think that might be, like, a sleep color effect, I don't know. It's basically reloading, isn't it?
Hey, this
has been going on for maybe an hour and 15 minutes now. This is the first stream back in about 2 months. No, I really need to turn this volume down. Jesus. That makes killing almost too easy. The gun sounds like really, really loud. That's fine. I may as well put the voice up a bit. I'll put that on max actually.
Just got these twins for me. I'm a lucky guy.
Just so this is perfect for the stream because too low, useless, too high. Can't hear a thing. I want someone to drop a comment and tell me what these things are, like these blue things. They're probably just for nothing, but I wasted so much ammo there. This is probably where I die. I'm better off just sticking with these. These help. Hey look.
Damn, temporal displacement looks nasty from this side.
Alright, round 21, let's go. I'm better off over the side because this is like the side I like. I really want to go back on the dragon and pack punches again, but I don't know. Just throw them down there because they always do at the start of the rounds. As I said, I'm probably gonna do another stream after this. And there's a big guy. Goodbye.
Big guy.
For a fucking carpenter. Oh, Jesus. This isn't good. Oh my god, yes. Thank you. Thank you, the zombie gods. Jason Blundell or whoever put the power-ups in the game, I don't know. That was a beauty headshot. Oh. And around 22 now. Yeah, I'm just going to do something, so I will be back in about 5 or 10 minutes. I will not be speaking, but you'll still see the gameplay, so don't worry.
slow. It's our chance to get rich quick. I'm not a man of science, but I can field test this baby all day.
Freaks may come in different shapes and sizes, but y'all die just the same.
Rampage time! May not be a weasel, but you go pop just the same!
Time, freak bag. At least pretend to put up a real fight. Those pus buckets seem to hit harder by the day.
Welcome to my world, boys. Temporal time fucks you up. If you just got these twins for me, I'm a lucky guy. Time for chit-chat, Marrowjaws. Gotta get me some cheap supplies.
Alright guys, as you could see, I went down and yeah, I was basically devastated, but I'm still going without any perks and holy shit, I'm almost dead. Oh no, that isn't good. I wish in this map instead of Bowie Knife it was a sickle, like it was an Ascension. Was it Ascension? I can't remember. Come on, I need to get around 25. I need to beat my high score. No, no, no! Damn it! Oh no! Well, I got around 24. I think I did pretty good by myself. That's the best I've ever done. Well, on this map. This has been going on for an hour and 25 minutes now. Let's talk. I haven't uploaded let me check my channel. Just give me a sec. Alright, I haven't uploaded in 2 months time, no? I don't know how long, 2 or 3 months ago. I haven't uploaded in 2 or 3 months, and this is my first video back in 2 or 3 months, obviously. I think I've done pretty well, because this is probably like the best I've done on zombies. But obviously, like with the first playthrough that went on for like 20 minutes, like I went down. But then in the second time round, I did lots better. But I did a lot of camping, but I still got to a high round in there, so can't really blame me for that. But yeah, I just hope you've enjoyed the stream, and I'm just gonna open these two vats, see what I get. Crossbase temporal gift. Not the best gobble gums, but they'll come in use at some point. Yeah, I don't know really. It's just first game back, and I've done pretty well. I need to check out what this calling card was. Oh, it was that, yeah. Just gonna check on this challenge thing, because there was this challenge that I needed to get, and I can't remember which one it was. I think it was this one. Yeah, it was this one. Spawn 80 power-ups using gobble gums. So that's like spawning a nuke, fire sail, a max ammo. Sorry guys. Anything like that, and I think I've already got a setup for it. So I've got license contractor, fatal current reception, dead of nuclear winter, immolation liquidation, and who's keeping score. So that is carpenter, death machine, nuke, fire sale, and double points. I currently don't have cashback, which is the max ammo one. And is there another one? I can't remember. Or is that one, which just gives you a random one anyway. So I'm thinking of taking maybe, I don't know, I'll just keep it as this for now. Yeah, next I'm probably just gonna do maybe, I don't know, GTA or something. Keep in contact. Obviously I'm going to be uploading a lot through these 6 weeks to come, because it basically hasn't even started yet. It'll start on Monday. This video will be up like in the same day I'm doing it. I just want to do a few shout outs. I don't know why. I'm just going to shout out some people. I'm going to shout out Logan Lad, Jeffrey Enderlin. His channel is Saint Jeff. Also Callum Clough, that's XCalX2015. As I said, Logan Lad is Obi-Wan Kologi. I want to shout out Aaron Ross, that's me big cousin, but like little lol. Jack Harrison, Ben Richardson, Cole Cornwell, I don't know, just random people like Ryan Denham, Lee McCauley, Radovan Caporal, Kenny Sheffels, Peter Tranter, Keegan Lund, and one more. Who could I do? I might just shout out Ryan Graydon and Brandon Garnish. So, yeah, that's my shout outs done. And also, I'm going to try two more videos today. Two more. Just to make up for the 2 months that I haven't been streaming for and making videos. I might get my iPad out and record a Black Ops 3 multiplayer gameplay. I just thought my mic wasn't on, like, I just thought it was on mute there, but, yeah, I record other games like Battlefield Hardline, I still have that game. Black Ops 3 multiplayer, Black Ops 3 Zombies, which is like just online, because I can't stream when I'm online normally, because my connection is like really, really bad, and hopefully I'll get an Ethernet cable, which will make it 10 times better. What else? Christmas. I'm getting a gaming laptop, well, a high class laptop, to do editing, all that YouTube stuff. Also, Elgato for Christmas. Probably a new telly, I don't know. Getting another controller so my little brother can play it, Ryan Darnell. Probably shouldn't put that out there, but there's his name for you. What else? I'm trying to think. I'm getting Battlefield 1 for Christmas. I'm getting, I think, if For Honor, For Honor. If that comes out by Christmas, I'll be getting that, because that looks like a very, very, very good game. So does Battlefield 1. Make sure you keep in touch about the new DLCs to come in Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. And one more thing is, whoever's watching this video, I want you to give me names of games that I could aim to go and get in the future to do videos on. If I already have the games, I'll do a video on them. If I don't, I'll save up money, get the games, do a video on it, see where it goes from there. I hope my channel grows, because, well, who doesn't want the channel to go on YouTube? I always say this, I'm not into YouTube for the money. I'm really, really not. I'm only doing it because I like it. I love YouTube. It's mint. I love the people on it. Everybody's friendly. I haven't got any haters yet. Only got about 12, 13 subscribers. A few views. What kind of views, actually? About 100. 100 and something. I don't know what else. I just hope that in the future, when I get me Elgato, I'm going to get an intro. I'm going to get everything that I need. I'm going to get a face cam, everything. Everything that I'll need, essentials for making YouTube videos, I'll get. Please, 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 will somebody tell me things to get to start my YouTube channel properly? Like, how to create intros, like, music, all that stuff. Because I really, really do need help with it. Because all I'm using right now is a PlayStation 4 and a TV. Link my YouTube channel to my PlayStation. Press on broadcast. And here we are. Also, I really, really want, I know I keep saying really like loads and loads of times, like I just keep on repeating myself for some reason. I want people to try, I don't know how to say it, like try help me do YouTube, if that makes sense. Like try help me like progress by liking videos, subbing, getting other people, share. Like, share me videos out. I'm not bothered if you put them on Facebook or Insta or anything. I really want my channel to grow, because I don't know, I just want to know what it's like. You see, like, people like, I don't know, Jacksepticeye, PewDiePie, all of them. High, like, really, really high people in YouTube, like, something million subscribers. PewDiePie's got like 40 odd, and like I would just love to be in that position, because like obviously they get money for it, but like I'm not I'm not into it for the money. Like, it would be nice to get money for it, but like, obviously, I just want to see what it's like with a lot of subscribers. Like, see if people come from like fan mail, all that stuff that you get. Just people, please, will you give me tips on how to start up my actual YouTube channel, just to get it growing? I've looked at a few starting YouTubers. They've got like basically the same as me, like setups. One of my good mates, Saint Jeff or Andolino or Jeffrey Andolin, as I know him of, he has an Elgato game capture thing. He has a PS4, a TV, and a laptop. That's all he uses. And apparently Elgato is very, very good, but it's like £100 and something. I don't know how many dollars or euros or anything it is, but it's a lot of money. So I hope I'm buying an Elgato for a good purpose, obviously. I've been talking for like nearly 10-15 minutes now, so I don't know what else to say. I'm just going to end the stream here. I hope you've enjoyed it. It's been your boy BlaneyD613. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. And I'll do Jeffrey's outro. And as always, see ya.